It's time now for the Auto Service Company Nanook Preview. Here's CBS News 13, Sid Zweigbaum.